Right, we had a look at the hardware and the software options, and we decided for DAppNode IO. So all you need is a little USB stick, and then we're heading to DAppNode.io. And once you hit install, you are going to hit install with an ISO, and there download the DAppNode ISO. That's about 900 megabytes, and will take a while. We'll also need Etcher. That puts the ISO file, the DAppNode ISO we're just downloading, it puts that on the USB stick and make it sort of bootable. After installing Etcher, we are going to choose the ISO file, the one we just downloaded, the DAppNode one. There it is. And then select the targets, they mean where to put it on, which is the USB stick. Make sure you don't choose any other hard disks in your system. Choose the USB stick, otherwise you will overwrite something, which wouldn't be good. So the empty USB stick, select, and then press flash, and then it just copies everything on there. This process takes a few minutes in reality, really. But I sped it up here. And that's basically that part. Now we plug it into the system and we're switching over to the NUC screen. This is what you're gonna see. And let's install. It throws a few errors, don't know why. Select English. I'm in the United Kingdom, British English, therefore. And it starts doing its thing. Now here it tries to connect to the internet, but because I did not plug in the NUC into the router, which you should do, it comes up with this error. So if you see this, make sure the NUC is properly plugged into the router. Then go to, again, back to auto configuration. Then it's doing its thing, finding its IP address and stuff like that. And now it wants to know a host name for the whole system. So what you're going to call the system? I think that node makes sense. So we just leave it as that node, and then we have to come up with a password. So let's go over to the other machine, and we have to write this down. So let's say host name is that node. And root password is just testing. But you should come up with a proper password for this, not just this, yeah? I'm just demonstrating this. So put on DAppNode and the root password. But again, I'm just being quick here. I'm not doing security, so you should come up with a proper password. So that's the username now. So username could be whatever, Norbert or so, but we leave it as DAppNode. So let's write this down again. This is the other machine. Write it in a file or write it down on a piece of paper, even better. Shouldn't have it digitally. Password is, let's say, more testing. So let's continue here and put in the password. Again, this is the account you're going to log in with in the system. But you don't need it that often, only when you want to get into the system itself, to the Linux system. Right, so now it asks a whole load of questions. Here, the second option we want to select. And here you can see this is just a dummy system, a test system. It's not my 4 TB NUC. It's different, just so that I can demo this to you here. And yeah, recommend for new users. The first one now is in loads of things. We just acknowledge and say yes. Given that you don't have anything else on the computer, yeah. So don't put anything else. This is the only system you're gonna have on there. And then you just rush through this saying yes. Here is how big. Do the maximum size. Do the whole partition, the whole hard disk. Again, yes, that's what we want to do. And it's doing its formatting and everything. And starts to install. So now this is, I sped this up again. I think it was 20 minutes or so. It took quite a while. So you can do something else meanwhile. And when you come back, it's gonna be at this screen, we hope. Oh, yeah, that's the grub bootloader. That's another thing it needs to do. Just always say yes. The most obvious things. And there you go.
Installation complete.
And don't forget to take out the USB stick so that we can boot into the system.